Hello children, we are going with exercise C2 in worksheet number 3, theme 5. Now here we are given match the columns to make proper sentence. Write that in the space below. We are given 3 columns. Half segment is written on the right side and half segment is written on the left side. And in between we are given some preposition. With the help of this preposition, we will complete these sentences. We'll add and complete the sentence. So let's get started. We'll start with Rohan is sitting between everything, between Riya and Tia. Okay. Let us say Rohan is sitting between number 1. Rohan is sitting between Riya, proper noun, so we will write capital letter A, and Tia. Tia is also the name of the person. Rohan is sitting between Riya and Tia. Number 2. Okay, the birds are flying above the tree, above cutting shed. Above the trees, right? The birds are flying. Birds are flying above the trees. Okay, next. The cow sat below a tin shed. Is clear? The cows. Sorry. I'm not putting this gesture. Don't have gesture here. The cows sat below a tin shed. Below मतलब उसके नीचे. Below a tin shed. Next we have last one. Last thing is left out. We will meet at the station. Number 4. We will meet at the station. That means it shows the exact location. Station. So children, this you can copy